the G-Way Podcast with Deacon Dirty.
That's what's
so
up.
Why the move, though, from Jersey to here? Why did your parents move you there?
That's a good question. When I turned 12, I started living with my father. And,
now he's in Jersey?
He's out here.
He's here, too. Yeah, okay, okay.
My dad moved out here. And my mom moved out here, which is his sister, and mm-hmm. he would hate me calling her mom because, like, people think that I'm, you know, had a baby. That's on you.
I'm slightly confused.
People don't think that.
I don't want to say it.
But no, my mom that took care of me is my aunt. Mm-hmm. She's my biological aunt. Mm-hmm. You know, but my dad is her brother.
Right.
But she stepped up and was my dad and my mom.
I got you.
So you
but
know,
I can see what he means. You know what I'm saying?
Not my problem. Right, I love you, but not my
get
problem.
Get over it, bro.
Get over it. No. That's just something that, you know, that's a pill you're going to have to swallow.
Yeah.
Because, you know, we could talk about the mother, the biological mother, but you weren't there neither.
Mm-hmm.
And I give you a little credit because, you know, you used to come pick me up during the summer, but that ain't enough for a daughter. Mm-hmm. Like, you know, if you, granted, you were married, stepped out and had me, so I'm like the outside baby, but I didn't ask to be here.
Mm-hmm.
And you knew you had a kid out here, so if you allowed your sister to sit there and take care of me mm-hmm. while she had her own four mm-hmm. and she was already a single mother,
right,
that's on you. That's she gets all you. The credit. That's my mommy. That's my father. And if anyone got something to say about it, y'all mm-hmm. can go talk to God because mm-hmm. I'm going to give you my right cheeks and my left cheek. And that's just it, you know.
Kiss what I twist.
Yeah, so he don't like me calling her mama. But, you know.
Right. No, I get
you know,
it. I get it.
Get over it. It is what it is. Like, don't get me wrong. Her and I have been through our little back and forth because she kind of cuckoo for Cocoa Puffs, too. But, you know, that's mom.
Yeah.
She gets the pass. I might mm-hmm. not talk to her for a little bit, be mad or whatever, mm-hmm. but she didn't have to come get me, but she did.
True.
So
True that. But so she and the other kids are here still. I mean, I know they're adults now.
Her
but,
kids?
Yeah.
Her kids live in Jersey with the exception of one.
Okay.
Yes. We happen to have the same name, Stephanie.
Okay.
You know, I got the black girl version with the IE, you know, am.
But, Scott
you know. But her youngest daughter name is Stephanie as well. And she lives out here.
Okay.
In Jonesboro.
Gotcha.
So, yeah.